There was a plucky guardian who traveled back in time from a Hyrule devastated by Calamity Ganon's revival to a Hyrule that existed before that dark time.
But Calamity Ganon's malice had made the same journey through space and time. It possessed the little guardian that slept in this foregone era and set certain machinations in motion in order to bring about the Calamity's revival.
Entirely unaware of the enemy that had pursued it, the time-traveling guardian hurried to seek out Princess Zelda.
Thank you.
To think these memories were lying dormant.
I see. Then area observation recordings must have been stored separately.
Ha 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 ha!